I don't know your taste.
You wouldn't know my taste, trust me.
Of course I wouldn't, you know what I mean? Yeah, light it up, burn it up. What's wrong with you? Burn it up.
So what's happening here, man?
We're having a party, dog. We're having fun. We are killing it, right? What's with the English name? Why they call you Ben? Ben. What the hell is that?
Ben. In full, it's Benjamin.
Benjamin. Same thing to me. It's English. It's colonized. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
you need to find a new name, like Nkuleko.
I'm Ben, that's
all right,
it.
Alright. Okay, so we introduce you some faces. See that face over there? The one who just asked you a stupid question?
Yeah.
Her name is Lebu.
Lebu.
Lebu's one of us.
Okay.
Right, she lives in the same complex as my ride, she's my dog, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
You can hit her, just don't stay too long. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Yeah, because she's got taste. You know what I mean? She's got blessers, left, right, and center. She's got, you know, Minister of Finance, here and there, you know what I mean? You see her lifestyle?
Okay.
Bless her.
Bless
her. Say bless her.
Bless her.
Exactly, that's bless her. Stay away, hit, run, go, you know, just don't stay too long. See that guy over there?
Yeah.
The one who's smoking weed right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's my nigga right there.
What's
that's
his name?
Vincent.
Vincent?
Yeah, just call him Da Vinci. Don't call him Vincent. Only special niggas call him Vincent.
Okay.
Alright?
Chill.
Okay, cool. Now Da Vinci is my supplier.
Your supplier?
Yeah, my weed supplier. Look at that.
Oh.
See that just smoking right there?
Okay, yeah.
That's Da Vinci.
Alright,
right, that's Da Vinci's work.
Okay.
Alright?
Yeah?
Yeah? You think you like him?
I don't know him, but he seems like a cool guy.
He's cool, right?
Yeah, he's a
killer.
He's a what?
Yeah, he's got a couple of pistols, you know, his dad was in the army, blah blah blah. Kind of long story short. I heard Vince took some of his niggas back to the Jamaica.
Fuck out of here!
I am not kidding you. How's about that?
What the fuck?
Yeah, he's a real deal though. You know, he's
okay.
My yeah, he's a drug dealer. You know, baddie, whatever, an asshole, whatever. You
okay,
know what I mean?
Okay, real quick. Who's this guy over there, like annoying all the chicks and like making some stupid jokes over
I
there?
I fucking hate that guy.
You hate him?
Yeah, I'm kidding. His name is Subs.
Subs.
Right? Yeah, Subs.
Okay.
Level. You know, they're hitting each other. Sometimes they're on, sometimes they're off. But I don't give a shit though. Do I look like I give a shit? I don't give a shit, right?
Okay, you don't
give a shit.
Okay,
you know?
chill. Alright.
The thing about Lebu is that that guy hits everybody else, every other chick, every other lady, every other bitch,
yeah.
Except Lebu.
Alright?
That's why I should be asking you stupid questions. How's about that?
Okay, well, that's weird.
That's weird, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's weird, right?
Okay.
Okay, cool. Looks like you sorted for tonight.
Yeah.
But anyway, that motherfucker right there is a liar.
A liar.
Yeah,
a liar.
Look
yeah.
at me. Yeah,
yeah
he's
yeah.
a liar. Lies about everything, lies about his mother. You know, you can all go ask him right now. What happened to his mother? He'll tell you that his mother's dead.
Is she dead?
No, she's in a wheelchair.
She's in a wheelchair?
Yeah, lies about everything, lies about his skin color, lies about, you know, the color of his hair. This motherfucker is a bullshitter. Say bullshitter.
Bullshit!
That's what he is, you know what I mean?
Cool.
Yeah, so one time, me and a couple of boys of mine went to a Big Sean concert.
Yeah.
You know what he says?
What?
He says he was there.
And?
I was there.
And?
I know everything that happened there.
And he wasn't there.
He wasn't there. But I kept quiet though, you know, I kept the job. I was like,
yeah.
You know, but
yeah.
In my mind, I was rolling the tape. I was like, motherfucker, look at him. You know what I mean?
Shit!
I know him!
What's going
on here? What is this ridiculousness? Yo! Look at everyone here!
Oh yeah, this guy! There's a lot of people that are slumming. But it's not a weekend. I'm going to have a school uniform. What do you see? I'm going to have a school
uniform. I'm
going to have a school uniform. I'm going to have
a school uniform. Yeah, man. I'm going to have a school uniform.
Zaki,
you must keep on Jerusalem. I told you no free peas, nothing mahala.
I'm fighting in student, don't we ask? Now I'm cold every month in Jingle.
I'm fighting
in Ganja,
Province.
Yeah.
Yo, this weekend game, I have to watch it. The Paris versus I'm a Brazilian. Yo, we're going to show Upito some flames, dude.
Ah, I'm free to show.
Ngiyakutshela, dude. This season, Elixir Itata. It cut me head. Uzobona.
Only time will tell, Upito.
Oh, serious?
The boys are out of form,
ah,
man.
Ah, not when it comes to I'm a Brazilian, dude. Uzobona, dude.
Ula, man.
Eta.
Jake! some of that.
And manje wena kwenzakalani uniform?
Uyazi ukuthi ngistudent. Kodwa uyacaba ukuthi abantwana bahlezi bekho. Student. You feel ukuthi a failure nje mfowethu.
Bazongikhondona manje labantu. Nasebantwaneni ya fail.
Let's not talk about negative things. Now this is my boy. This is my boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm mentoring him, you know, into the game, you know, how to put it in, how to You know what I mean? Smile, baby. Smile. You know what I mean? Smile, right? This is Ben, guys. This is Ben.
Oh, yeah. Ben.
Ben.
What's up, Ben?
Ben. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Sam
Ben.
What's up, Benny?
Nice to meet you. Right. You remember the two,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I do.
Remember the
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Got you. Yeah.
Cool.
My man, Vince.
What's up, bro?
How about some stash, brother? You know, how about some good stuff, brother?
Whoa. Step into my office, bro.
Step into the...
Come here!
Step into the office!
Come here!
That's right! Step into the office! There, yo, step into the office!
What you want, man? You know the code?
Oh, you know the code!
No cash, no stash, brother!
Ah! Yeah, brother, you got me! You got me in one of those
no
meetings,
cash,
brother! You know,
no
cash, no
stash! Business over bitches!
Oh yeah, I like you!
No!
I like you, baby, I like you! You know me!
Hey, no offense, no offense,
what's up, baby? What's up, baby? Don't worry about it, I like your hair! So, yes!
So check this out!
Got some new Oh yeah, some new shit!
I see shit! Smell that?
You wanna smell that?
Baby! Why aren't you avoiding them, Sanji? When's that guy lying?
Avoiding?
Yeah!
What the fuck you mean? You were hitting on my friends, dancing with my friends. What is that?
I was just being friendly.
Being friendly?
Yeah. But I mean, I'm a social guy, hey? I didn't come here for all these guys. They're not my friends, they're your friends. I came here for you. Come on, don't be like that.
Okay, fine.
Okay? All right, okay, I'll forgive you for not inviting me. Yeah?
Okay, Sabelo, we don't plan these things, you know, they just happen.
Okay. But I'm planning to go to the
Nigga, not today.
Really? Wow. Oh, come on.
Okay.
If you ever knew Way, you would say he deep. He should be on stage with Alicia Keys and have his own Blu-ray and a DVD. Say the whole thing when you speak to me. I think I need a new frame and a Jesus piece. I can show these new lames what a geek can be. I'm kicking it like Liu Kang with a league of freaks who just wanna be up in the plane G3 at least. We hustling with big dreams, we gon' need a lease to get a building for the team and the fleet of Jeeps. Look at the squad that I pitch with. You can tell that I'm a star if you listen. We the hero going hard, go the distance. You gon' have to swallow all your bars if you're distant. And I can help you with some condiments. Listen, it'll be an honor. If I'm ugly, then I'm ugly. But what I do is hot.